Control is a brand new game developed by the developer behind Alan Wake and Quantum Break games. Control is a game that sets new standards for the graphics quality in terms of ray tracing technology, also known as RTX. But none of that is of importance to us. We are here just to improve the performance of Control without asking many questions. So, without any further ado, let's see what can be done to improve the performance of Control. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Control and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it from me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really?
Secure line of communication. Guide us. Reach the hotline.
Says the dead man.
Reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items. safe room.
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. Cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it.